I'm Dishib. I'm working as a short-term nursing staff in Portea Medical, and I done my BSc nursing from Bangalore. There are different types of bone, like diabetic bone, surgical bone, and bed sore bone, which require sterile techniques for better healing. Here we ensure that we are controlling the infection by sterile techniques. All the articles which we are using for the dressing, like gauze piece, artery forceps, and dressing set, we will autoclave and use it for the dressing. Along with the normal dressing, we also perform surgical dressing or clip removal based on the patient requirement.